It all started in June of 2008 with Amy's two-minute film entitled 17 Things I Made, which she put up on YouTube. 17 Things I Made. At the end of the film, Amy invited her viewers to come join her in making a cool 18th thing together. The meeting place? The Bean Sculpture at Millennium Park in Chicago. The date? 8:08:08 at 8:08 p.m. She had no idea how many people would come, if anyone would come. But if they did, how would they know her? She'd be the one holding the yellow umbrella. This is what happened.
Oh my God.
It turns out many, many people were there. Hundreds of people, even. No one knew exactly what they were there for. But, with the light fading fast, Amy assembled the growing crowd in a corner and started handing out tasks.
I'm gonna talk as loud as I can. There are about 10 times more people than I thought were gonna come.
Who was there? Groups of friends, families with young children, a couple on their first date, 20-somethings, senior citizens, tourists, some famous people, people who had driven 5 hours just to see what this was all about, a couple celebrating their 44th anniversary, and hordes of teenagers.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna do a series of things that are, we're gonna make a bunch of stuff together.
Amy asked for volunteers for each section. There were plenty to go around.
Yeah? Can you like do like a round off flip-flop kind of thing? Okay, all right.
And when all had been explained, the goal was set to finish everything in less than an hour. It was then time to get started.
Peace. All right.
So that's what a few hundred strangers made together one summer night. But our story doesn't end here. Somewhere along the way, it became clear that there was one more big and lovely thing beckoning to be made.
Make a movie!
Yes, we're going to make the very first movie of its kind. A movie made by collaborating with the universe. A movie made up of all the wonderful things you are out there making. Music, short films and videos, art, true stories, made-up stories, poems, lists, monologues, photographs, sandcastles. Whatever it is you're making, if it's lovely, send it to us. To submit your lovely thing, or just to find out more, visit whoisamy.wordpress.com.